Oh no!
Don't cry. I will help you.
With me.
Sit still. Let me heal you.
Okay.
What's wrong with you? Don't cry. Stay strong.
Don't cry. Let me see.
Oh no!
Let's unbox with me.
And the bus go round and round.
Oh no!
Okay.
Wow.
What happened? Don't cry. Let me check for you. Oh no, it's so bad. I will help you. Don't cry, it will be okay.
Ta-da!
Let's unbox with me.
Huh?
it done.
Ta-da!
Oh no!
Why are you going so fast?
Let's unbox with me! So cute!
I'm sorry!
Remember to drive safely. Don't go so fast like that. Can you do that?
Yes!
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 With me.
Wow. Will you go see the doctor?
Doctor! Doctor!
Could you help me? I'm here.
I was stung by a bee.
Let me see.
Oh no! Don't worry! I will care for you! Don't cry, baby! You are welcome.
Bye-bye.
Let's unbox with me.
Peppa Pig.
Let's unbox with me. Can I go on the plane?
Yes, of course.
Thank you. I need to fly to travel.
You are welcome.
Thank you. Pretty.
I want to eat ice cream.
I want to save money.
Let's unbox with me. Strawberry. Mango. Socola.
Pretty.
I want to eat ice cream.
Mm-hmm.
pay with this card for me.
Okay. Change, thanks. I'm so rich.
I want to save money.
Right. Yours, thank you.
Ta-da!
What just happened?
I don't like drinking milk. I like eating fruit.
Okay. I'll take you out to eat fruit now. Let's unbox with me. I'm sorry. So cute. Sophia is such a lovely character. Do you like her? Today, let's create a wonderful castle for Sophia together. Let's start right away. To make the house, we'll use cardboard and colored paper. Later on, we can sit there and enjoy some delicious tea. I told you if we dance in the blizzard, we are not getting cold. So keep on dancing. It's good. Let's start by making unique windows. Cozier. Ta-da! Now let's build the frame of the castle. Magnificent. Use foam board to create the castle's frame. Strips around to make the castle more luxurious. You if we dance in the blizzard.
let's go toy shopping together. Wow, this is amazing. There are so many beautiful toys here. Wow, this one is really special. That's great, I will buy it. These stickers are really beautiful. Let's stick them in the right place. It looks so glamorous. Nail polish. Bracelets. Let's put them on! A ring. A lipstick. Sure, I'd be glad to.
Use cardboard and colored papers.
Unbox it together. Oh, it's so glamorous. Stickers. This blue heart-shaped mirror is so beautiful.
The main materials.
Let's make a dressing table. Yellow, green, orange, blue. We're done. A small blue mirror. Butterfly-shaped wall mirror will be gorgeous. I love it! Will a heart-shaped powder box be beautiful? Of beautiful shoes. Add a red bow. Let's put the stuff in another room. Let's make a bag for Kitty. Like it. Not very appealing. No. No. I choose this one. A rainbow staircase. I don't mind waiting half the night of being alone. How fantastic! I can't believe that! Let's apply. Add a railing for safety.
make a rainbow pool. We need more water in the pool. I like it. Let's go out and play for a bit. Let's choose a bed, everyone. Choose a color. Yellow. Blue. Red. Pink. Purple. Green. Let's complete the pool. Put it here.
Please come over to my house to play.
Oh, Kitty, it's beautiful. It's perfect. How did you make it?
Oh, Rosie and I made it together.
Let's take a look at the houses. If you like the house below, comment and subscribe to let us know. Delicious. Next, let's go to the favorite spot of the house, which is the Lego fish tank. Use hardboard and clay to make a comfortable bed for the unicorn. We'll be right back. water into the fish tank. Wow, it's really amazing! Wow, so cute! Wow, the unicorn's room is complete now! How do you feel about this house? Let me know! Attach table legs. Perfect. Put it here.
Have you ever admired the wonderful houses of unicorns? Beautiful beyond words, right? Today I'll guide you to build a house like this. Use cardboard and colored paper to start creating this beautiful house right now. Start by pasting borders to frame the house. This is the first important step to create its beauty.
Starting from the bedroom, let's create a cute queen bed.
Purple, let me borrow your horn for a bit.
Okay.
Very much.
Use white clay to cover the cut Formex sheet and create unicorn images on the bed. Next, make 5 petal flowers to decorate the bed more vividly and richly. Then, carefully put the flower petals together to be lively and meticulous. Next, decorate the bed with diamond ribbons to make the bedroom more vibrant.
Next, we'll make a cute mattress for the pink bed we've made.
Don't forget to complete the mattress by adding a small bow on it. Create a special bed with unicorn images to make the bedroom more magical and dreamy.
Okay, let's go!
Water to make it perfect. Don't forget to make 2 cute pillows to decorate the bed more lively and cozy. Open and cheerful space. The feeling of the room is truly wonderful, isn't it? Complete by attaching the unicorn horn to the bed we made earlier to make the bedroom like a fairy world. Attach the unicorn horn to the head of the bed we made earlier to create a special highlight for the bedroom. Finally, put makeup on the unicorn with blush and a bit of house to see the most surprising and interesting things. Creating a dressing table, do you want to become more beautiful? Three cute drawers for you to easily organize your makeup neatly and conveniently. Decorate the table with red diamonds to create lively and attractive accents for the bedroom. Use steel wool. A slide will make the room more lively and exciting than ever. Sparkling slide with colored papers to make the bedroom more special.
Yeah! Woo-hoo!
Let's explore the lower floor of the house. Of course, the dressing table still needs a chair for you to sit comfortably and enjoy the makeup process even more. Have you guessed the next item we'll make? Let's follow to find out. The wire is table legs to make the dressing table more sturdy and attractive. Add more colorful flowers to create a rich and vibrant decorative space. Add a unicorn horn and 2 ears to make the table more lively, like a part of a magical world.
house more lively, decorate with a succulent plant pot to create a fresher and greener space.
Getting closer to just being nothing else. I'm a sucker for your love.
Wardrobe is indispensable for organizing items neatly and conveniently. To attach the straps to make the backpack more complete and convenient to carry around. Items like shoes, hats, and bags will have a place to store, making the room neater and more convenient. Finally, our unicorn house is complete. How do you feel about this house? Share your feelings with everyone.
Thank you.
Yummy!
Have you heard about Pikachu Hospital? Let's construct it together today. The primary materials I'll utilize are cardboard and colored paper. Wow, it's absolutely stunning! Let's kick things off by crafting a roomy medicine cabinet in the shape of Pikachu. Pikachu looks incredibly adorable, doesn't it?
Like this,
I'm broken, I'm home.
conquered somehow. Oh, when I'm done, I would never think I'd be until now. But if I wait too long, I won't be waiting. I bet the second chance will not be dating.
Done.
I wanna hide away, but it be fading. I know the second chance will not be waiting.
That's so great!